Hi, I'm Natalia with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling a Dorner vacuum belt conveyor. We recommend reading the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set at three-phase 480 volts.